right side. DeSoy is open. Good ball to DeSoy. Michigan State defender coming from behind. DeSoy will push it forward from distance. And it's knocked in front. Velma Luce is there to clean it up. It went off the cage, and Luce has made it 1-0 Maryland.
If you have the capability to watch Velma Luce when she's not on the ball or touching the ball, please realize how much she's stretching the field. She's not even in our vision right now on the television screen. That's how far ahead she is ahead of the ball. She sneaks in behind the defense. She understands how to run onto the ball. And her teammate, Anna DeSoy, did a great job of feeding it inside the circle. Having played with Velma all season long in the previous season, she understands her tendency. So she can lay those balls into space with speed on a bounce.